The Pottering Pig by Rohit Kulkarni, illustrated by Priya Kuriyan. This book is made possible by Pratham Books StoryWeaver platform with some minor name changes. Selina is the pet pig of Pavan the Potter. Pavan loves his pig and lets her do whatever she wants to do.
Rump, rump!
Selina pushes stones all over the neat paths.
Har, har, har!
She snorts and digs up the garden.
Grr, grr, grr!
Selina tears up all the newspapers, even the one Pavan hasn't read yet.
Prr, prr, prr!
She blows bubbles into her water bowl and spills water all over.
Chapik, chapak!
Selina chews up all the lilies and scares the fish in the pond.
Lock her up, says Pavan's wife. Tie her up, says Pavan's mother.
Never ever, says Pavan. She never ever messes with my pottery.
One day, Pavan comes to work bright and early. He whistles happily to Selina. His happiness vanishes when he sees broken bowls, shattered jugs, cracked cups, smashed teapots everywhere. Pavan gets angrier and angrier and angrier. He ties up Selina under the shady bougainvilleas. Selina doesn't understand why she is tied up. She whines and whimpers. She cries and sighs. But Pavan is too angry to listen. All day, Pavan works angrily and Selina stays tied up. Then Pavan hears a noise. It isn't a harumph or a har. It isn't a grr or a purr. It isn't a chapik or a chapak.
Meow!
Crash!
Meow!
Thunk! It's a large orange cat. The large orange cat that knocked over the pots and jugs. Pavan unties Selina.
Humph, humph,
she grunts. Selina chases the cat round and round and right out of the pottery. Then Selina goes right back to doing pig-headed things, because that's what pigs do.